Hello YouTube, I am out of ideas, I was supposed to go herping today, but my dad and my brother went to some stupid guy's house, well not, I don't know if he's stupid, but I never met him, but my dad and my brother is into tree ferns and nonsense like that, so there's this other guy who likes tree ferns, and they want to meet him today, so we didn't go herping, I'm sorry. Anyway, since I didn't go herping, I'm bored and I have no ideas except for the shout-out vid, that I'm going to make soon, so, don't worry, I'm asking you guys to actually leave a comment of, what was I gonna say, which pet you want to see for a care video. I'm gonna make a quick, music vid for all of my pets, and I will leave their names on the description below, so I know I made the newt care vid and the tree frog one, so anything else but those. So yeah, I'm gonna start the vid, and if you want to, please comment down below the name of the animal you want to see for the care vid. So yeah. Bye. Okay, you guys, before I leave, I want to say thank you all for subscribing and giving me 120-something subs. It's been a dream for me, and I can't believe I hit this many so fast. I was like 21 subscribers or something when it was summer vacation, and now, after summer vacation, I've hit 100 more subscribers than before. And that's sort of a miracle for me. It's been a dream for me. So thank you all for subscribing. I really appreciate it. And one question. If I was going to get an animal, a reptile or amphibian, what should I get next? I do know that they sell this tomato frog or at a local pet store, or more Japanese firebelly newts, some Chinese firebelly newts, or this Chinese newt with a firebelly but with brown skin on the top. I don't know the name. Really cool newt. And they sell firebelly toads and a blue tongue skink. Well, obviously a blue tongue is too expensive for me, but really cute. And they sell this Chinese crocodile lizard, or skink, I don't know, really cute little lizard, and this other pet store sells axolotls for $10, I guess, in dollars, 1,000 yen in Japanese money, so it's a pretty good deal. I don't know if they have any more in stock, but yeah, I don't know what to get, but I might get something. So yeah, that's it for this episode. Bye. And, I'm sorry, I'm going to add this last bit, but, I know that I have 120-something subscribers, and some of you guys, or a lot of you guys, don't show up on my Gmail when you subscribed, and when I click the subscriber things of the amount I have, some of you do not show up, so, it'll be helpful if you leave a comment down below that you have been subscribed, so I can tell that you are subscribed, so I can subscribe back like my reel I said in my early videos. I was saying, if I hit Wait, when I hit 100 subs, I think I said, as a thank you from me, if you sub to me, I'll sub back. It'll be really helpful if you guys leave a comment that so I can tell that you are subscribed to me, because sometimes I cannot tell when you are and not. So, yeah. And the last thing is, thank you for watching. Make sure to leave a like, comment, rate, and subscribe.